It's a 3D printed floating spilling cup. Now we have to remove the supports. This kinda looks like a dog tongue. We just use super glue to put them together. Perhaps the green is not the most exciting, but you get the point.